So let's welcome Cheryl Wood.
This girl is on fire.
This the last time for the day. Come on, get up, get up, get up. Come on, we don't stop the music till everybody
like
is on their feet.
What?
Rock with me, y'all. Come on. What?
So
oh, y'all don't know how to dance? Y'all don't know how to rock? Come on. I know you're sleepy.
Way.
I know you're tired.
You can try, but
every
you'll never
person must be up before I come off these steps.
She's
if your neighbor
world,
is sitting down, help them get up.
Say, oh,
if your neighbor is get up. Is everybody up? I can't hear you. All right. Now, I was never a cheerleader in school, but I know how it works. So when I give you a letter, I want you to give me the letter back. Can y'all handle it? I said, can you handle it? Come on now. I need energy up in this piece now. I need some energy. Every failure is gonna do nothing but teach me how to do it right the next time. Commitment says, even when everybody else bails on belief in the vision, I will never bail on belief in the vision. I will keep fueling it. I will keep believing in it, even when it seems crazy to everybody else. That's what commitment is. Commitment says, I'm gonna keep showing up in the spaces where people feel like I don't belong there. I'm gonna show up anyway. And I'm gonna show up with my head up, knowing that I belong in that space. I'm gonna keep speaking into existence. I heard several people say that over here today. Speaking into existence what I want to manifest before it manifests. I think I shared this when I was here last year. And I said, you know, I was calling myself Cheryl Wood, the international speaker, and I hadn't even left Baltimore yet. But I would show up at events and I'd say, hi, how are you? How are you? Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Andrew,
I'm Cheryl, international speaker. Nice to meet you. Hadn't left Baltimore yet. But I was already projecting and seeing that thing in my mind's eye before it ever happened, because if you don't believe it, I can't believe it, right? You gotta believe it with everything in your gut and know that you're gonna back the belief with action. See, that's the reality. You can't hold me from my gift. You can't hold me from my greatness, because I'm gonna keep showing up even when you think I don't belong in the room. And here are the three things, especially for women. I gotta say this to my sisters. Three things I want you to avoid doing. Comparing, competing, and coveting.